that feel of a genuine Colosseum? It could only be Rome. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. The imperative for everyone, 3 points on opening day. Peter, I can tell you, both managers will stress the need for a very strong start. Both have also indicated a thoughtful approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that. If you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, this fellow, Maignan, we all remember him, Peter, from his stint in his native France. That time he took an unfancied side to the title against all the odds. I think he had 21 clean sheets that year, which is over half the games. And proof that goalkeepers can make a real difference.
Out of him. Bruno Fernandes. Well cut out, no margin for error there at all. Rabiot. And it's Conte. Portugal playing high up the pitch here, very much taking a front foot approach. The referee's had a good look and given a corner. Defending, but that'll do. Looking tidy in possession here. Conte. Oh, that's nice. And that's aimed into the middle. Ruben Dias tries to clear. Tackle was certainly sturdy. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano, it's Cristiano Ronaldo! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Now that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Felt that, hasn't he? João Palhinha sent it forward. Vitinha. get onto this. And it's Bernardo Silva. Now it's Rafael Leao.
Bernardo Silva. Here's Vitinha.
And it's Bernardo Silva. And here's Cristiano. Cristiano Ronaldo! That's a half-decent try.
Koundé.
Rabiot. Here's Rafael Leao. Turan. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
France clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to quickly regroup.
Hernandez. Upamecano. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. That's a throw. Bruno Fernandes.
Here's Vitinha.
Rafael Leao. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. And it's Griezmann. Mbappe. He's left his man. So much time and space here. Thuram! Now, who's going to be first to this? A really close save. And the last action of the first half.
Well, it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's a show as yet.
Half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Here we go again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, but it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Lofted through here, and he's there to get it away. Nice interception, well timed.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Conte. Koundé. And here's Griezmann. Koundé. Griezmann. Oh, nice touch. Conte. Nice control. He's in a great... He's had a shot! Wants to play it back to Rabiot. It's a good spell of possession, this. Very nicely done. Cross goes in there. Shot could be on. A great save.
Rafael Leao simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Through the gears here. Hernandez, good spot, he's seen the run. Hernandez gives his colleague a guilty look.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Good play. Vitinha. That's very neat. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. João Félix. Chance to break. He's got away. Bruno Fernandes. João Félix! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
João Félix sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
We have got changes here, from both sides in fact. João Cancelo plays it short.
Full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Gets away from his opponent. He's in, surely!
Diego Dalo puts it away.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Bruno Fernandes. There's the crossfield ball. Portugal desperately searching for the winner here. That is a little undercooked.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Hernandez.
Oh, sweet feet.
Goalkeeper's ball. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Bernardo Silva,
here's Vitinha.
Now that's well seen too.
They're avoiding the blatantly.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.